I'm Betty and this is Al. We're a railroad couple. We've lived in this house for over 50 years.
You know, I mean, you just go day by day, you know. When you put everything in his hands, you don't have anything to worry about.
But we thank you all very much for coming here.
How can you still not believe in God's power when you see what he can do? What's nature? Dream on.
And we think that what you all are doing is the most glorious thing that I have ever heard of.